This is called a bonding plate or a tiring plate.
Okay.
So what it does is it cramps the wheel down onto a very stable structure because we need that not to move while we're putting this tyre on. So now what's going to happen, George is going to put some thin strips of wood on. Now these burn really quickly. Okay. What they also do is hold all the heat down.
Right. Okay.
So pretty, you can see how quickly that pallet is starting to catch up.
Yeah.
There we go.
Wow. Okay.
So we've now got the tyre that's hot enough.
So do we need to get the water ready as well?
Yeah, you can get ready on a can head, but don't do anything until I tell you.
Okay. So now, obviously, theoretically, because the metal is the right temperature, it's now bigger than the wood beneath.
Yep. So we're down. Right, we're solid through now, Ed. So you need to go against the plate, in there like that, as quick as you can.
In there. That is amazing.
So that's cold already. The important part is when he comes off. The sound.
Okay. Oh, of course, whether we've actually got that sort of dead sound or the ring.
A dead sound means the wheel is tight. A ring means the tyre is too loose.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
It's your fault, Ed, if it isn't right.
I think he's happy.